This is a basic battle rope slam, and Kaylee will start by drawing the belly button in towards the spine and then hinging at the hips. Then she'll raise the hands in line with the eyes and forcefully slam the ropes down as hard as possible. You can change the frequency of the rope slam by raising the arms up even higher and slamming down more forcefully, or you can do smaller waves, which will create a different aspect of the exercise. Try to go for 30 seconds or longer and repeat.